Hey, Ego here, and today I'll be showing you Cowlection. Cowlection is a client-side forge mod made by Cow for Minecraft 1.8.9, mainly focused on Hypixel. First thing is, you need to install Forge. I will provide Forge 1.8.9 in the description of this video. Download Forge and install Forge. After that, you simply need to download Cowlection from the GitHub link provided in the description down below. If you have any question about Cowlection, I will also provide Cow's Discord in the description down below, where you can contact the mod author if you run into any trouble or bugs. You won't get into any trouble using Cowlection on Hypixel. Cowlection is a collection of mods, so it does work well with other mods. Certain feature requires the API key in order to work. API new. There we go. API new. So there you go. That's the new API key. Just click copy that and then move API key and paste in your new API key. You want to do moo help, so see the list of commands that this provides. So they are general command everywhere, and they are a command related to Skyblock. Right shift should open up your friend conversation, where you can add your friend here. Open up this menu, type whoever you want to add as friend, and click send request. If they have the Cowlection mod, they should be able to see the friend request and accept it. And log on to Hypixel. As you can see, online best friend, ancient yogurt. So that is the best friend feature. You don't get the spam of people joining and leaving. I can stalk my best friend and see what his TNT game is like, what his, where he is at. He is currently in the duels lobby. So if he were to, let's say, go to the TNT game lobby, I can follow him and try to snipe him in a match of TNT run or something. Let's see, he's going into bridge duel. Now I know exactly what he's doing. Very creepy, but very useful. That's great. Okay, my favorite feature is the reply. So let's say someone is gonna message me right now. I'm about to slash R reply and say, yeah, and then love. But before I click send, someone else, since I'm when I'm streaming, someone else sends me another message, I will reply to the wrong person. So the slash R will automatically replace with slash whisper and the latest person's name. Instead of sending whisper, you can just do slash R and it will replace itself with slash whisper, the latest person. Yeah, just like that, ancient yogurt, but I need to test it with someone else. I can also click on his name in order to send a message, but without this mod, I can't do that. Slash R, and then there we go. See, it works. If you were to, let's say, want to copy someone's thing and quote them, all you gotta do is hold down Alt and right click. Now you can copy what they said in chat or this. Yeah, you can just copy it. If you want to copy in-game name, Alt, right-click. Yeah, see? Copy. You can type in moo-config to configure your Cowlection settings, and it tells you everything you need. I'm basically going to keep everything as default because everything is working correctly. My favorite feature is going to be the Skyblock show item age and tooltip. You could also change it to Arabic numeral or number numeral. I don't know. I like the Roman kanji. Roman. Moo search. Let's say you want to search for someone's in-game name if they've been onto this lobby or not. Let's say you want to search for someone doing dragon or dragon party. Just click Moo search for the dragon, and it'll search for everything with the dragon in the chat box. So just like that, yeah, it'll show from the starting date to the end date from my log. Overall, I like it. Yeah, I like this feature. Very lovely. Ok. Remember how I said you can stalk people's Hypixel Skyblock games? Now you can do the same, but you can stalk their Skyblock stats. I'm going to stalk, let's say, this MVP++ player. Let's see, what do they have? Few seconds, there you go. They have 172k coin in their purse. Bank API is disabled. They're level 28 mining. Okay, their skill average 21. So overall, it just tells me everything that Sky Lee Mo, or they changed it. They don't use Sky Lee Mo anymore. It's a few seconds to load, and within Minecraft, without opening any other website, I can see that I'm not Amelia. Is alchemy levels 50? That's the highest skill, and your skill average is 28. Very cool. In order to analyze players' minion, I just need to visit their island and then analyze. Oh, as you can see, they have 26 minion slot. They have 1 cactus 9 and 2 god 7, 23 snow 11. This is pretty useful to kind of have a quick overview of your friend's minion and what they're using, so you know what they are gonna upgrade next. Another really useful feature is it shows you the armor of the player joining in. That's Cow. Okay, so Cowlection, when you hover over the players for the dungeon, it shows you their armor and their gear, and you can click on it to see to kick them from the party if their gear doesn't meet the requirement. So obviously Tarantula doesn't really meet the requirement, so we're gonna kick him out. Another useful feature I'm going to show is the party finder. Yeah, after this one, I'm going to show the party finder feature. It also shows your dungeon gear. If you hover over the armor, you can see the gear normally, and it shows you the item quality and the date of obtaining the gear. And if you click shift, it's going to show you just the baseline gear without the reforge, without the 5-star. What would that be? So it's really useful for certain item. For example, what if it doesn't have spicy? How much is the bonus attack speed? Now I'm going to show you guys the party finder. So here's the new improve a party finder. Just click on find a party, start a new queue, and you can set up like if it's red. Okay, do moo config. And in the sky block and in dungeon. Yeah, in dungeon, you have all this settings. I'm not gonna go through all the settings, but you can set like minimum preferred class level, which is any member that's below it will be marked with a V to tell you like, hey, you shouldn't join this party. So if I wanna join someone else's party, I won't join any with this symbol. And if you don't want duplicate, you want to get the catacomb XP, you want to get the class XP, you want to go without duplicate to maximize it, so check for duplicate. It will give you this little icon, 2 berserker, 2 archer, etc. And there's also overlay completion, which is top right by default, but you can move it anywhere you want. Party finder. As you can see, V, which means we're not going to join that. The player in it isn't high enough skill level. I'm going to do floor 2 because we tried floor 3 and it looks like most players aren't good enough. Yeah, players aren't good enough to do that floor. So we're going to start a new queue instead of joining someone else's queue. The existing queue. Okay. Moo shrug. Oh, okay. So if you do want to do the shrug, just do slash moo shrug. Just to let everyone know. Hey. Yeah. As you can see from the top right, it shows you the completion, the skill. I want to move it a little bit down so I can see the minimap. So it shows you my skill score, my milestone, and the amount of crypts I have destroyed, and how long it takes to clear the dungeon. Okay, at the end of each dungeon run, the collection mod will tell you how much point you lost and what the penalty is, so it contributes to the final score. Well, we got an A, not an S. Item quality. It shows you the percentage instead of the score, where you got it from, which floor. This one I got it from floor 2. This one I got it from floor 2. And if you hold shift, it will show you the stats without the Reforge. Yeah, I'll show you the stat without the reforge, so you can compare before and after. And if you go look at the bottom of the item tag, it shows you the item age, like when you got it. So this one is 5 days old, and timestamp when I got it exactly. Very useful. Final thought on the mod is this is a mixed mod with a lot of small improvement to Hypixel and Hypixel Skyblock. It's a useful mod, definitely. It's a quality of life mod for sure. I love this mod and I highly recommend you give it a shot. Try out Collection for yourself. Download link is in the description down below. And with that said, I'm Aiko signing out. Love ya, see ya, bye!